Dear Mother, God, Holy Spirit, Trickster Man, Serpent of Wisdom, Old Lady, Elders, Ancestors, I am calling on you and all Bengal tigers, maple trees, and hummingbirds, the Lady of Guadalupe, the clouds, the cuckoo clocks, the voice of Jesus himself, the God Nut who covers all errors, and the Goddess of Good Timing. I'm calling on all the eyeballs at the tops of the pyramids and the eyes of all biggest storms. Let me not hurt myself or someone else. Let me not hurt myself or someone else. Let this be pervasive on the planet. Sit. Bow. 10,000 bows. I'm calling for every ounce of the love that my cells can receive. I'm calling for the same air particles that Gandhi, Martin Luther King, Joan of Arc, and Miko Okamoto breathed to come to me. I'm calling for purple hearts and a St. Christopher medal. And as I walk forward, I'm calling on all these things to line my path. Bones from the Buddha and dinosaurs. Dragons to monitor everyone's behavior. Large murmurations of starlings and other species demonstrating the necessary restructuring happening on a cellular level. Sit. Bow. 10,000 bows. Sit.
I carry with me maple leaves pressed between pages with a caption that says, "At whatever cost, do the right thing." And I think for the first time that I'd like to with me the smell as paper and dried burning hair and a voodoo curse. I carry with me my dying grandmother's words.
I carry with me tenderness,
but skin and muscle
and flesh bruises,
and blood,
and water fills.
Are temporary
and gangrenous.
I carry with me the sound of crashing metal, breaking glass,
air,
tumbling,
biting clarity.
My brother's voice before it happened and after. I carry with me a twisted ovary, a wounded wing,
a watery
fortune cookie message that says, "Not good enough."
I carry with me a clear glass of water
to my pocket
that I am trying to offer to you
like a Jewish star.
I carry with me every kind of wind on every kind of desolate.
I carry with me last moments.
I carry with me drunken birds fluttering, unable to land.
I carry with me all my loves, like moths, fluttering toward the light.
I carry with me being attacked.
I carry with me
hope like soap bubbles dripping toward collapse.
And attacked again. I carry with me a force bigger than me telling me things would change.
I didn't know.
Claiming it a Pentecost.
It would shatter
and shoot firework blessings out to the universe.
I carry with me the
long
smell
like lightning,
honey in the heart,
no evil, and 13 thank yous.
happiness, sadness, anger, contempt, disgust, and surprise. It is the involuntary movements around the eyes that distinguish a genuine smile from a fake one. Genuine, sincere smiles involve two main parts: upward-turned corners of the mouth and narrowing of the eyelids to form crow's feet around the corners of the eye. The most common way we try to hide our emotions is with a smile. While true happiness is revealed by the eyes, true sadness is revealed by the muscles of the chin. Only 1 in 10 people can pull down the corners of their lips without also moving their chin muscles. We regularly flash micro expressions that last less than 1/25th of a second. In a person who is lying, his or her micro expressions will be an emotion of distress, characterized by the eyebrows being drawn upwards toward the middle of the forehead, causing short lines to appear across the skin of the forehead. Look for nose touching and mouth covering. Notice the person's eye movements. When people remember details, their eyes move up and to the left if they are left-handed, right if they are right-handed. People also tend to blink more rapidly or eye flutter as they tell a lie. Contrary to popular belief, a liar does not always avoid eye contact.